Welcome back into Wisconsin Women. We are so glad that you have been with us today. We're filming in New Glarus and we are having a wonderful time here. Such a great town and so much to enjoy, including Hawks Mill Winehouse, which is where we've been filming today. We love this space. This is Teresa Jornalin, co-owner here, and thank you for having us today.
Yeah, thanks for coming to New Glarus.
You bet. Well, we have had lots to talk about. I'm excited to share with people a little bit about what you do here in this location, because last time we saw you, we were in Browntown.
Right.
So what's the difference?
So this is just a retail tasting room and retail shop. So we do wine tastings daily, wine for purchase by the glass or bottle, with lots of other fun trinkets to buy as well.
And it's a great spot. Yeah. I love being here. It's so
There's
cozy.
So much to look at.
There really is.
Yeah. It's a feast for your eyes as well as your palate, right?
There you go.
So what are the wines that you carry specifically here in your New Glarus location?
So most of the wines we share between here and Browntown, but we do have three unique wines just to this location. Classic American, Summer Wine, and Booty Bop.
Oh,
are
Booty
the three
Bop.
Unique ones. And sorry, there's a fourth one. Edelweiss is also a unique one, which is a grape. Edelweiss is a grape as well as the Swiss flower.
Well, that's just perfect for this town.
Yes.
So many fun names, including Happy Melons, we talked about earlier. We're going to talk about a little bit more and tie it into our discussion here today. But I want to make sure we talk about tasting, too, because you mentioned this is a great spot for tasting. So how does that work?
So we do tastings here daily, as I mentioned, and we have roughly 18 different wines from dry to sweet to try. The tastings are 6 wines for $4. So it's very reasonable and gives people an opportunity to try things maybe they normally wouldn't, to see if there's a new favorite or they've kind of expanded their palate and now maybe you're drinking more dry wines.
And that is interesting. As you start trying different things, sometimes you're surprised at what you really love. In fact, when we were in Browntown and I tried a few different ones, it might not have been what I would have originally picked, which wound up being my favorite.
You have to rely on the experts for some referrals.
We encourage people to get outside of their box. You know, don't just drink or try what you normally would. Try something different.
So fun.
So to kind of transition a little bit, we've talked about your Happy Melons, and that is a fundraising wine that you use to support the G. Coleman Foundation. So would you like to share what your involvement with that personally is?
Sure. So we started back June of last year. We decided to come up with a new fruit wine, and we decided we were going to do a watermelon.
And look at this shirt, by the way. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so after we decided watermelon, we were trying, we have to name the wine. So we were sitting down with some friends, and actually our friend Shelvin came up with the name Happy Melons. And after we laughed a lot about that, we said, that's a great name.
Yeah.
So then Nikki, our general manager, said, we ought to tie that into a donation, aspect for Susan G. Komen. So that's how we got started. And then back the middle of April, I was lucky enough to get appointed to the Susan G. Komen Wisconsin Foundation Board.
Wow.
So I'm sitting on the board and helping to fundraise and bring awareness, specifically to the southern part of the state.
Very good. And there's a walk coming up soon on, I believe it's on June 8th. So what used to be Race for the Cure is now the More Than Pink Walk.
Correct.
And you have a team called Happy Melons,
of course.
Of course.
Happy Melons Walk Team.
Let's talk a little bit about how that came to be and what that means.
So just in more fundraising efforts for Coleman, we decided that it would be fun to do a Happy Melons Walk Team. So you'll probably see us wearing our lovely neon green shirts as we do the walk.
We'll show you this we've got it bundled up, but it's too cute not to share. Look at that.
So right now, any purchases of wine by the bottle or t-shirts, we donate a portion of proceeds to Susan G. Komen. As Nikki mentioned earlier, that money stays right here in the state of Wisconsin. We also have our Pink We Care shirts also sell as well.
Yes. And you've got that one on. This is what the back looks like, just so you know.
So it's really
so
great.
Cute.
You were very thoughtful to do a two-sided design so they can see you coming and going.
Right.
Like the fluorescent wasn't going to be enough.
Right, right. And that shirt, if you're wearing that shirt, you will get recognized anywhere.
Yes, that is the truth. So great that you're doing that and getting involved. You know, I love to see, we work with and get to interview a lot of local businesses in the area, mm-hmm. and I think it's so great when, especially, you know, business owners get so involved in some of these great organizations. Mm-hmm. We have so many good ones here in the area.
Yeah, I've had a lot of family members and, you know, a lot of friends that have been suffering from breast cancer and fighting that battle, and that was just kind of our way of jumping on a cause and really supporting, you know, the family members and the friends that are going through that.
Yeah. Drink wine, help the cause. I mean, that's a good a good selling point, right?
It's really great to see when somebody is has gotten themselves to a position like you have, that you are purposely making an effort to make things better for everybody else. That really is a true character element. So, you know, a lot of people would just be like, hey, we're making money and this is great, and you're making it great for everybody.
Yes.
So that's amazing. So, we didn't even talk about the wine.
Weren't even going to try it. We didn't mean to talk about this, but it was holding up the t-shirt and it's so cute. So this is is this an accessory you can get?
Yeah. A two bottle cooler. Insulated bag that you can take for picnics. And
You're on your walk.
There you go. Oh my goodness, only you, Melissa. Yeah. You are funny. Yeah. Okay, well, thank you so much for having us here today. I think this was a great topic, a great spot to mm-hmm. stop in, do a little bit of tasting here in New Glarus. You've also got the winery, of course, in Browntown. So thanks, Teresa.
Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you.
It's been lots of fun. And don't forget about that walk on June 8th, $25 mm-hmm. to register. So we appreciate all of our guests for joining us today. I want to thank you so much for being with us here on Wisconsin Women. We'll see you next time on TVW.